suspension of standing order 9.1 in order to hear council having debates. I need suspension of standing order 9.1 to hear all debates. You need to be clear on that, Madam Mayor, because you make clear. No, you make clear on that, Madam Mayor. Sorry.
Yes. Thank you, Madam Mayor. Can I get what's in that shop today? I think Councillor Fabs is a fan of the law. Certainly, I think the many members of the Conservative group who are happily nominated to appear in the next series. It's either that or they can crash.
To speak. You have up to 5 minutes to speak. I've got the motion in front of me, and I've also had a, I think you had the same here, it's sent to you from the Jetta.
So
just in terms of that, I just want to go back to the point. That's why I couldn't support this idea. Now, when I see the thing that comes through from government, and I understand what it is, and we have the debate, I would probably recommend to our people that we do support it. But at this present moment in time, while it's in a consultation period, and with all those things that I've just mentioned, the benefit cap, the bedroom tax, and the universal credit, and the things that are due, and the government's perseverance to carry on with this terrible, terrible austerity measures. We need to get it stopped.
Thank you.
Thank you, by the way. Just briefly, I hear what Jose said. Do you feel as though we should seem to wander into different sorts of areas of housing policy as well in its own right? But I have to say to you that when I read the motion that Councillor Lewis had put, it struck me that it was limited to commentary on tenancy fees in the private rental sector exclusively. Yeah. Because as you correctly point out, again, our centres have suggested that our social housing, social